Well, they don't care what you think. You might not like that, you might think that shit stinks. But at the end of the day, they still don't care. And now, nor do you, so it's all fair and square. You might like this speech, you might not. You may nod your head and think, yeah, this shit's hot. But I bet you hardly think anything at all. Cause nowadays our attention spans, fuck all. Can you remember the last book that you read? No, of course you can't meet because of the shit that you've been fed from the TV screen and the broadsheets. It's enough to keep a man awake and rob him of his sleep. And that's the way they like it, mate. They wanna keep us all half asleep. They don't want us realizing that there's a way for us to escape. Creating more and more smoke screens to keep us blind to their evil ways. There's so many choices nowadays, I don't know which one to make. So many categories and different stories about different people who might make it or may not. Well, there's a whole world out there, of course I care, but a lot of us, at ourselves, first we need to look. Blinded by adverts, with them flashing words, capture our attention, makes dependent and get us hooked. Whether it's religion, the armed forces or McDonald's, whatever we want, they say that we can get it from them. Just as long as you contribute, quieting the voice within you, and help them fat cats to continue. They'll start a war and build more weapons, create more money and jobs. It doesn't matter to them how many more lives are lost. As they're counting all our money, laughing, watching us all running in a race with no finishing line to cross. As we're taking their directions to correct our imperfections, and one day gain acceptance from their make-believe God.
Well, it's the same old game, you know, they've just given it a different name. And no matter what price they promise, they'll never get me to play. So go ahead and threaten me, cause I've got nothing you can take. Arms always by my side, you'll never get me to fight.
Fuck off.